chair like this, and you can't see my chin acne from wearing a mask in a hot restaurant all day. Is that sick? I am in really dire need of some a lot of people are right now. I'm getting to the point where I really need some self-care. So that's what I'm gonna do today. I'm vowed to not talk about the reasons why I need self-care, because I'm trying to have more positive thinking. So instead, I try to replace the negative thoughts I have about situations out of my control, and instead I replace them with positive thoughts and what I'm thankful for, and that's self-care in itself. So I'm not gonna talk about anything negative. I'm just gonna give myself some self-care. And if you're at home and you wanna do it with me, that would be cool. We might have different forms of self-care, but that's okay. We could still do it together. So I think the first thing I'm gonna do, always drink responsibly. But I'm gonna have some wine. Alcohol should not be the main form of your self-care. But it can be a part of it, you know? As long as you're not abusing it. I have some rosé. Kind of my guilty pleasure drink. It's like my form of junk food, but in wine form. I don't know anything about anything, but like, I mean, I know these are sealed, like airtight, but like, a cloud of like vapor came out of the top when I opened this bottle. I don't know what that means. It wasn't chilled or anything. Oh well. Something else I wanted to do right now is I have two sheet masks. Well, one is a sheet mask and one isn't. But since, you know, my skin's a little upset from, again, working in a hot restaurant all the time with a mask on. My skin could use some care. So, the sheet mask is from Walgreens, and it says Brighten sheet mask with fruit enzymes, smooths and illuminates, helps restore natural balance to the world, like Aang from Avatar. And then this one, hydrating glacier water. I don't believe that, but that's what it says. Glacier water and pink peony gel cream mask. Leave-on mask instantly calms plus softens for glowing skin. And then it says anti-pollution. So maybe it's good for the environment? I don't know. Or maybe it's for my skin. It makes my skin not pollute. I don't know. I always think the wording on these things are so funny. I think that I've done both of these before. I have a funny story about this one, and I need to just show it to you. You're gonna think I'm actually insane, but so I think it's this one, maybe, but it's like, sorry, I'm talking kind of loud. I'm sorry. I think this is the kind of like mask that has like eye holes and nose holes and a mouth hole. Which I did those. I did one of those. And I like peeled it off my face. So I think it was a different one. I can't believe I'm about to show the internet this. I need to throw it away. But like, as a joke, I like kept it because it was like creepy. Like, after I used it, I kept it and I stuck it on Pikachu. And I forgot about it, and it's just been sitting in my office for a while, and it's like all dried up and stuff. I'm gross, I'm sorry. I mostly just did it as a joke, but then I never threw it away, so whatever. I think while this one would probably look funny on my face, I feel like I'd rather do the hydrating gel cream mask. I roll up my sleeves. I washed my hands before. Hands are clean. I think I have. Maybe not. That's okay. So, let's open this puppy. Me feel very hopeful. Oh. It smells good. It smells like glacier water and pink peonies. It's also blue. Oh my gosh, my brain isn't working. I just smelled my microphone to try to smell the mask. I'm not okay. Open it up. I think it's a light blue color. Do you want to see it? I mean, it's kind of pretty. I don't know if you can, like, I guess you'll see it on my face in a second, but it's blue, which is my favorite color, so I guess I'll just do it. Oh, it kind of feels like loop.
To dry.
myself, like, brushing. Like, sometimes when I'm playing games on my computer, instead of, like, wearing my actual headset, I'll just wear these, and I'll have my sound go through my microphone, so that while I'm playing my game, I can, like, touch the microphone. I don't know, I'm weird, but it just sounds so good. So this is, like, self-care in itself. that's probably